Yeah, really positive here at the Clipsal 500. Finished two out of the three races, so one better than I've done any other year here. But yeah, a bit disappointing having crashed in that last race. But you know, to get a pole position, another front row start, and to get a podium as well this weekend, it showed really good speed out of the car. So yeah, disappointing finish to it, but a lot of positives. So we'll take the positives out this weekend, and looking forward to pushing on to the next championship round. So, you know, obviously a big thank you to Supercheap Auto for backing me this year. I'm super pumped to have an awesome organisation like this on my car. And thanks to the Club Plus members for keeping supporting us. And yeah, looking forward to get some more success on track.